survival of bloodline.
I think that sometimes the world of the dead gets mixed up with the world of the living.
This is the personification of evil, which of course cannot be destroyed. The Dark Angel comes and takes the body, and then he walks the earth looking for a woman who will bear a child. He consummates your flesh with his human body, and he unlocks the beast.